at day three for us since we got here Thursday. Day two of EDC. And started off the morning with some breakfast. Now we're heading over to the pool party again. Hopefully it's not going to be as bad as yesterday because I don't remember shit, but go out. We'll have some fun. Right, Ari? You ready?
I'm ready. Turn it up.
The pool's like, when you're in the water though, it feels kind of good.
Yeah.
Like, I don't even feel like it's hot. But when you're standing in the sun,
bacon.
Baby. Good morning. How you feeling?
I'm fine. Yeah. Running on what? 2 hours of sleep?
Uh-huh.
3 hours of sleep.
Later that night.
Recording you too. ride, baby. Say about that?
That was a beautiful,
incredible, like the Incredibles from Disneyland, huh?
Oh my god, it's so adorable.
Or the Incredicoaster.
What's the girl? Oh my god, it's so fluffy, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, it's so pretty, I'm gonna die. It was lit though, it was really nice.
Just walk in here.
next morning.
What time is it?
6 o'clock in the morning. And we still going.
Good morning. Day 2 of EDC is done. We're almost done. We're on our way to the after party. It's 6 a.m. After party ends at 10 a.m. And then pool party at 1 p.m. And EDC again tonight. It's been nonstop rage. And I'm tired. But we're here. Let's go.
Let me see it, baby. All right, guys, so we are officially at one of the after parties that they do here at Camp EDC. We did not come here yesterday. We're gonna go up. But anyways, last night or yesterday morning, we didn't come to the after party, but it's a lot of people up here. I would pretty much say everybody that left that can come here, they come straight here and keep the party going. So, damn. Good morning.
Good morning, baby.
Good morning. Good morning. Day 2 is over. Walking back to RV camping. Day 3 starts in a couple of hours.
Literally. Probably like day 3 starts in 3 hours and we haven't even gone to sleep yet.
Rapunzel is out.
How everybody like my fit though?
Rapunzel is gone. She's not in the in her tower right now. She's gone. Out of service. Out of office.
Well, you're welcome.
Why?
Because I told you to grow your hair out.
Oh, shit.
She wanted to be a chicken head.
Anyway.
I was like, I'm not dating no Latino to be a chicken head. Y'all fucking crazy.
I was not a chicken head.
In Latin terms, you were a chicken head.
I was not a chicken head.
She was a chicken head for the first 2 years of our relationship.
First 2 years. That's how long it takes to grow your hair, Danny.
Yeah, 2 years.
Anyways. It was fun. Enjoyed every single bit.
What did we do? You gotta tell them what we did.
We walked around. We went on the bumper cars. We went through Pixel Forest, Bionic Jungle, and just walked the grounds, what they call it, and explored. I guess we just did a whole bunch of exploring today. And watched some sets. We watched some sets. But anyways, it's time to go at least try to get a couple hours of sleep. Because estoy cansada.